UD apparently out to take my job, but I'll handle the highlights. The Blue Hens took on the College of William & Mary to the first half. Shiree Walker into the lane. The nice backdoor to Sanford's Anthony Mosley for the reverse layup. It was a 6-all game. Then Ryan Daly driving into the lane. Listen to this landing. Thankfully, he'd be okay. Then Ryan Allen here taking the pass, and he's open on the right wing, thinks about it, and fires the three. It'd be a 13-all game, but it would get out of hand quickly for the Tribe. Luke Lowy with the behind-the-back pick and roll to Nathan Knight for the finish. What a sweet play that was. And then Knight with another pick and roll. This time, it'll be David Cohn, who reverse spins, finishes, and hits the deck himself. The Tribe up by 21. And then just before halftime, Matt Milon with one of his six threes of the night. William & Mary rolls 90-65.
And we've already won a game shorthanded. We just got to play better, and everyone knows that. If they don't, then they got to really have a wake-up call. We all got to get a wake-up call if we think we're playing well. I don't really care how many people we got. We got to play way better.
I think I have a good feel for how to pace us through this. My biggest thing with our team is just to keep them positive. And we got to come back to work and teach and coach and trying to learn from areas where we need to improve on to get better.
In Newark, Sean Green, 101.7 FM and 11:50 AM, WDEL Sports.